Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Creatnprocess, and today I'm going to show you how to change the design level and the color of a t-shirt in this mockup file. So the download link is in the description. It's free, you can download it. So let me show you how to change the design, this level, and the t-shirt color. So it's very easy. I'll show you how to do that. So if you go on the layer panel, you can see this four folder. First one is overlay, color, shadow, and the BG. So the folder where we want to change all these features is in this color for group. So open the group, and here you got the first one is this level, so we can change that using this, and second one is this logo, so the design. So you can change the design here, and here we can change with the colors. So I have given some color choices here. So if you want to change different color tones, you can just double click on this and you can pick a color from here, anywhere from here, and you get that color. So let me show you how to change the design. So double click on this smart layer and it will open in a new file. So here we got this design. If you have a design, you can just drag in that design over here in this layer, draw it, and let's hide this previous one. Then select this one, command T, and scale it up, and let's fit it to this design. So I'll place it around here and enter. Now go to file and save it, and it will be automatically updated in our mockup file. And you can see it's photorealistic, it has been mapped very nicely because we have used displacement map here. So without displacement map it looks unreal, but with the displacement map it has been mapped with a t-shirt foldings and all, so it has given a realistic feel. Next, if you want to change the level, just double click on this and it will open the file. Here we got all the text. If you want to edit the text, double click on the text and just type out, change the fonts, change the colors, change the text. And once you're done that, go to file again and save it. So it will be updated there. So you can change the text here. Now if you want to change the color, here are all the options. You can even select all these without select all these, and just you can move around and create duplicates and just work it out like that. So it's very good. I hope you enjoyed this video. Check out the mockup, and if you haven't downloaded it, go to the description and download it, then try it out. And you can definitely check out all these layers which I have used, and try to use this mockup, and you can even use this mockup in your regular projects. So don't forget to check out the next episode coming up. I hope to see you there. Thank you.